Hello kids, good morning. Today our subject is Maths Written, and today we are going to do exercise in our My Math notebook. First of all, take out this book.
Our My Math book on page number 45. This is our classwork and this is homework we do in this our lecture. Okay, this is assessment. In assessment, first question is rearrange in a serial order. Serial order, that means ascending order. So we must find out smallest number. So very smallest number, yes, 4, 1, 41, and 4, 3, 43, then 4, 6, 46, then 4, 8, 48. Then circle the smallest number. 1, 8, 18, 2, 0, 20, 1, 2, 12. So 1, 2, 12 is smallest number. Then 4, 8, 48, 4, 9, 49, 5, 0, 50. Then 4, 8, 48 is smallest number. Then circle the biggest number. 1, 8, 18, 2, 0, 20, 1, 2, 12. 2, 0, 20 is biggest number. 4, 8, 48, 4, 9, 49, 5, 0, 50. So 5, 0, 50 is biggest number. Then in homework, after number, between number and before number, you have to done at your home. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.